Blue Line service is still suspended between Pulaski and LaSalle for a death investigation. Earlier this morning, a person was struck and killed at the Illinois Medical District stop near Damon and Van Buren. It's not yet known how the person got onto the tracks.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.